Then, Randy, a woman has died after an early morning shooting in Winton Terrace. WLWT News 5's Allison Montoya is in our newsroom with the latest details in the case. Allison.
Well, Lisa, I just got off the phone with Cincinnati police. They tell me they are still looking for a person of interest in this case, the person they believe is responsible for killing a 21-year-old mother.
She didn't deserve to die like this. Like, this was my first cousin. I never even got to meet her baby.
Letitia Johnson is talking about her cousin, 21-year-old Strawberry Edwards, a mother of a four-month-old with another baby on the way. Her family is now asking why she was taken from them.
She was beautiful, and she did not deserve to die the way that she did. She did not deserve that at all.
Police tell us they received a call from a family member around 4 this morning saying her sister had been shot in her Dutch Colony drive home.
A family member in the residence heard the incident or may have witnessed the incident. That's still unclear.
Police tell us Edwards' four-month-old was found safe in an undisclosed location. As for the investigation, police say they are looking for a person of interest.
And this man took my cousin from me. It's horrible. It's horrible. It's horrifying.
Now, family members tell me, sadly, this has happened to them before where they've lost a loved one to gun violence. Lisa?